In Egyptian mythology, the god King Osiris unified the kingdoms and ruled with wisdom and justice over the whole of Egypt, until he was killed by his brother, the usurper Set. Osiris's wife, the goddess Isis, recovered her husband's lifeless body. Using the power within the staff of Osiris, she returned him to the world, but only long enough to conceive a son, Horus. When Set learned of her actions, he stole the staff and used its power to imprison Isis and Horus. Then he seized the reanimated form of Osiris, tore his body into pieces, and scattered them across the land until he ruled Egypt unopposed. As his kingdom declined, he descended to the underworld, Duat, in search of greater power. But Osiris alone possessed the power to return from Duat, and without the staff, Set found himself trapped for eternity. The Temple of Osiris remained sealed for thousands of years until I discovered a way inside. But I was not alone. Carter Bell, a rising star in archaeology, was also in search of the staff. The lost staff of Osiris was inside. With our prize so close, the race was on. Carter, wait!
Ha! Not this time, Croft!
But it was too late. The staff was a trap, and the temple a prison. Carter and I were cursed.
We owe you our thanks, travelers. You have freed us from our prison, but you are now marked for judgment. You do not have much time. Duat, the realm of the dead, awaits. I am Isis, and this is my son, Horus. We are the last of the old gods who stood against Set. If you wish to live, we must escape this temple and find the pieces of Osiris.
The trap that kept us bound here has marked you and summoned Amit, Eater of Hearts. She will burrow from beneath the earth to find you, and you will face the judgment of Anubis. Take the staff. With its power, I can give you guidance no matter how far apart we are. Hurry, mortal. You are not safe here. The mark of Set. He is still trapped in Duat, but he can extend his power into our world. These marks must be destroyed wherever we find them.
Let's go. little gods, have you come at last to bow before me? I owe you a great thanks. For thousands of years I was lost in the dark of Duat, but when you touched the staff, it sang to me. It guided me back here so that I may reclaim what is mine.
You are a murderer and a tyrant, Set. We will grant justice for Osiris and seal you in Duat forever.
So be it! But while you withered in captivity, I mastered the secrets of Duat. I will find my way back to this world. And you have shown me the path. I will take back my throne.
Look, Set is raising his army.
He has corrupted the cycles of life and death, and made these spirits into his slaves. The power of Osiris still resides within his staff. If we raise it up, it will affect anything with his glyph. Where she is, but Armit is close. Keep your eyes open. We should move. There is no telling when Armit will find you. The traps in this place are deadly. We must be cautious.
Things these bombs. Just try to stay clear of the blast.
We will keep that in mind.
Let's just take this slow and steady.
Another moment. Amit will find you.
One thing at a time, please.
Of those judged unworthy, and that is her cursed mark on your hands.
Seems we're not the first adventurers to come this way.
Thank you.
again.
Demons can afford patience. As long as you are marked, Ahmet will hunt you.
Run, little gods! Spend your last few hours chasing a dead dream! But I will return to rule this kingdom, and you cannot stop me!
Coward, we will stop you!
You can try.
Set's magic has blocked the way into the temple. We will not be able to stop him unless we can find a way back inside.
So how do we stop him?
We need Osiris. Only he can help us enter the temple, and only his power can stand against Set.
This was my father's shrine. It's been desecrated.
Do not give in to despair, my son. Osiris, we will restore your throne, but we need your divine help. Guide us.
Not exactly the guidance I'd hoped for.
Osiris!
Place what we find upon the shrine, and we can begin to restore his power.
One step closer to my father's murderer.
That piece fell right into our laps. I don't expect the next one to come so easy.
Those smaller statues bear the glyphs of Osiris as well.
Yes. With that first fragment in place, his statues can offer us guidance. We need only to raise the staff. That tomb over there, Osiris has shown us the way.
Well then, let's go exploring.
Spheres bear the same glyphs of Osiris. The staff should affect them as well.
The wall is weak here.
Oh!
you will not bow to, as Kepri did. Then my spirits will devour your flesh.
It's a trap.
Thank you.
Shall we?
Piece by piece, until he is returned to us. And then Set will face justice.
Bear the marks of Kepri.
Yes. When Osiris built this place, it was to praise all the gods.
Thank you.
You seek to take what is mine by rights, and you think I will stand idly by.
Sunlight, we can gain entrance to the tomb.
Describes the myth of Khepri.
Myth?
Sorry, old habit.
Yeah, look. Khepri was a servant to Ra, the sun god. He was responsible for the sunrise. He rolled the sun across the sky just like a scarab beetle rolls a ball of dung. Hence, the beetlehead.
You missed a passage there. He was also connected with the mythical creation of the world.
We have no time for the past, mortals. Every moment we wait, Set draws closer. And there is much to do. Set's influence is tearing holes in the world. He is close to crossing the boundary of Duat. We must destroy them wherever we can.
Persist in this folly. You know your quest is futile. There is no shame in surrendering to fate, to me. It is time to admit your defeat.
Not today, I'm afraid.
Thank you.
There is a presence. The light we bring has disturbed something up ahead. We must tread carefully.
Oh, now that is love.
We are going to figure out an equitable split for this, right, Croft?
The treasures of this place belong to Osiris, not to you. I won't have you mortals dividing up his wealth.
I'm sure he won't mind if we just borrow them for the time being.
You hurry towards your deaths. Kepri serves me, and he will crush you in his jaws.
He can try.
Hurry. With this fragment, Osiris will be able to clear the path to the temple.
We've brought another of your fragments, Osiris.
Do not be alarmed. Osiris would never harm us. There is something he wishes us to see.
I sure hope you're right.
Osiris had this clockwork built to model the heavens.
Set is wicked, but clever. With Kepri's powers, he corrupted the device to control the sun's light. This is how he has brought endless night to the land.
So you're telling me this thing can control the sun?
This thing controls much more than that.
Not be pleased.
Then we must crush the old beetle before his master can stop us.
Croft, are you sure we're up to killing a god?
You have gods on your side too, Mr. Bell.
The veil between us fades. I am coming for my throne. I bring you a new gift, the Storm of Hellfire.
These paths will take us to the chambers of the gods.
water? That must be Sobek's chamber. And it looks like Set claimed the top for himself.
That door with the mark of Kepler. Osiris has opened it for us. All right, Carter. It's time you faced a god.
Since we last saw Kefri. There is no telling what Set has done to him.
Ha! Oh my!
Kefri, more monster than god now.
It amuses me to watch you struggle. If it did not, you would already be dead.
Somehow I doubt that very much.
Let us take a little ride together. See what has become of the noble king. He resisted, but I broke him. He is mine to command.
Set, you heartless bastard. You will pay for your crimes.
I look forward to seeing you try. Even if you defeat Kefri, I will raise him again. What is mine shall be mine until the sun goes dark.
Osiris will return, and he will see you punished for your blasphemy.
That's a canopic jar.
One set of the organs of Osiris. They hold great power. We must return the jar to the shrine.
Thank you.
Which one? Which one?
Let me give you a hand, Croft. I'd be happy to pick for you.
Your concern is appreciated, Carter, but I think I've got it under control.
You have struck a great victory, and now you expect me to cry in anguish.
Set has unleashed Sobek, the crocodile god. We will have to contend with rains and far worse.
River's rising. That can't be good.
We must hurry before there is nothing left of my father's kingdom.
Set would drown the whole world just to spite us.
Yeah, but he's given us the way forward as well. Does that seem right?
Then there isn't a moment to spare. Quickly, the canopic jar.
Soon, Father, we will make it right.
To get up higher.
Lord of the Dark Waters, wash away the last traces of Osiris.
Sunless priests! Such corruption has twisted everything!
This mural tells the story of Sobek.
Sobek was the god of many things, depending on who was writing it down. The Greek historians could never really agree.
The Greeks? Is that upstart society still around, or did they talk themselves to death?
I'll give you that history lesson later, Horace. Look here, these are some of his names. Pointed of Teeth, and He Who Eats While He... This mural portrays him as the god of the Nile and water.
And those are the powers that Set now wields. Come, we must find a way to stop the floodwaters.
Past these spikes.
onward then. Let us move.
Should be easy enough. All right, now for a little swim up your back.
Sobek's children have the advantage here. We must get back onto the land.
Thank you. is going to require time.
We must keep going, no matter the risk. Close now, but the waters are rising. Until we reclaim Sobat's powers, we'll have to get used to the water.
We can figure this out.
Done it.
Wait, do you hear that?
Ahmet has found you. Run! Have done it.
All right, let's make our way back to the shrine before we drown.
You got all sorts of ancient artifacts at home. You don't need that one, do you?
One never knows, Carter. Why don't I hold on to this for now, just to be sure?
Gather up your dead god's fingers and toes till the end of time, but only I hold domain of the powers of Duat.
Not for long.
Thank you.
smell.
Those vents bring the gas up from beneath the earth. We'll need your torch here.
We'll need to make our way through to light that vent. The gap.
That should help. Now, to light the vent.
The gas is directed to the next vent.
Oh.
That remains to be seen.
They do have their uses.
We are close. We have brought the fire nearly to the end.
One down.
We are not free yet. Keep moving. Now, back to the shrine.
Osiris never knew that his oracle betrayed him. Everything she saw, I saw as well, and that cost him his life. And now it will cost you yours. On all things, I still see through you. You are the dust before me.
We have beaten your minions again and again. You may not see it, but we will stop you.
Perhaps I have been too kind to you. That will have to change.
Osiris' strength, we can put an end to this flood and face Sobek.
Clockwork model. It can control the weather too.
Osiris was the wisest of us. He created this machine as a safeguard, so that no one god could wield their powers against him.
If Set had full control of this device, he would threaten the entire world. new paths, but it looks like Osiris has a preference.
Well, let's not let the big man down, huh?
This is for the setback! When I return, I will be the lord of the entire world!
It does my heart good to hear him this angry. Look, the waters have receded. Osiris is with us. It is time.
Great Subic! These are the mortals that entered your holy reigns and slaughtered your followers! Show them how a real god repays his debts!
A canopic jar. We have come a long way. I only hope it will be enough.
The world turns to ice, and I am near.
Do not listen to him. We will be victorious. We must.
There, we're getting close.
Let us hope we're not too late.
Water has opened a path here as well. Incredible! The ice has formed a bridge.
Take heed. One wrong step, and there will be no one left to stand against Set.
Deal with.
Make a path.
The way forward is open.
Going that way. Let's find our way out of here.
This must be a trap.
I'd be surprised if it weren't.
Such bravado from the damned. Perhaps I shall test your resolve.
More of them!
Thank you.
is it. We have nearly enough to complete his statue. We are so close. Most trusted servants.
I don't suppose there is a way to open all of them, is there?
That wouldn't be very sporting, Carter, but it would be useful.
Again, these treasures do not belong to you. When Osiris returns, you will lay them back at his feet.
You have my word. As long as...
I do not know. This is the tomb of Osiris's architect. There must be some way of thawing Set's ice.
He's not a villain here. Look, that's him protecting Ra. And over there, he's keeping travelers from harm. This mural, it's one of the oldest we've seen.
Indeed. Set was once family, a beloved brother of Osiris.
Those days are gone. Set has broken the holy cycles and seeks to bring the world to ruin. He is a shadow of what he once was, forgotten by the mortals who once revered us. Even gods despair when there is nothing but the void to keep them company. The Set you see here is a myth now.
Even the tombs are frozen.
Set's power has grown beyond measure. Let us pray we are not too late.
Pray to whom exactly?
We are in no position to be discriminating.
Souls once sacrificed themselves to build this engine, and now Set demands they fight for him, even in death.
Thank you.
calls for caution.
Right.
wasn't so bad.
Osiris' architect was a genius, but I suspect he was more than a little mad. To clear a path here.
Come on.
We're close now.
Set surely has something else in store for us.
Then we'll be ready.
I've dreamed of this day for so long. We have enough of Osiris's power to melt Set's frost.
There is only one canopic jar left, and we can raise Osiris.
And where might you find that final fragment? I hold it. I have always held it. You have no hope of reviving Osiris. You never did. I have won. Come! Use what little power Osiris still holds to thaw the ice. Then meet me in my temple. Let us celebrate together.
Chamber awaits. Are we ready?
It is time, whether we wish it or not. You've done more than we had any right to ask of you mortals. You do not have to come with us now.
You couldn't stop me if you tried, Isis.
Thank you.
Behold, I am greater than even Osiris, for I have conquered death itself and returned more powerful than ever, and I have you to thank. Come, let us finish this! What? No! No! I killed you! You're dead! Brother! Embrace me! Let me show you the true meaning of death! When you are dead, I will make puppets from your corpses! I promise you once, you will bow before me!
Osiris! Help us, please! You call yourself a god, you're nothing!
I will not rest until I have devoured all of creation! Until I am the center of all things!
Enough of your jokes!
You have restored much of my power, but I belong in the land of the dead now.
Father, you cannot leave. Not again.
It is the way of the world, my son. Set will try to break free, and Duat will not hold him forever. It is a cycle.
If he does, we will be here. We will stop him again.
You must be forever vigilant. Mortals, you have done the work of gods this day, and for that, I owe you everything. You are free of Set's curse. Free to choose your own path. My family, know that I will watch over you. Keep me in your hearts until I return.
Well, Croft, I suppose I owe you an apology. If I hadn't touched the staff...
Water under the bridge, Carter. I suppose it would have been me had I been ahead.
Don't you dare tell anyone this, but it was a hell of an honor to work with you.
Your secret is safe with me, and likewise.
Should you come back this way again, find us. We will need your help. Set will not stay dead for long, and the fight is not yet over. You may keep the treasures you took from this place, as long as you use them in the service of the Light. Go, with the blessings of Osiris.
With the curse broken, we were free to choose our own path, to leave and never look back if we wished. But there are many paths, and some choices are easier than others. Set will return, and the gods will need my help. And when they do, I'll be ready.